welcome to HVS Technologies. This project is for soldier health monitoring system. In this project, we are using the GPS and GSM and ZigBee. So in order to get the wireless data communication onto PC, so on PC we are going to making use of MATLAB. So as you can see that on the MATLAB screen, we are going to display the health parameters along with the latitude and values. Okay, and also it consists of a GSM modem in order to get the alerts, and also we can send the message to the particular soldier in order to display that on the LCD. So here is like, so initially when I send a help message, we'll get this alert, and so it consists of send get to get the live parameters of the person. So I send a get to this particular SIM card which was inserted in the GSM modem. So after receiving the message, so my particular number will be displayed on the LCD, and after that we'll get the reply message from the system. The message consists of heartbeat and temperature and also the location of the particular person. Okay, so we got this message. So initially we are under the roof, there is no sky view for the GPS. So that's why we are getting the latitude and values like 00 and heartbeat and temperature 1 in the foreign hills. So in order to send any message to this particular person, for example, something alert will be there, so like that. Okay, and there I need to send the alerts, the message like this. So I'm going to just sending a message in this format, message star, and what are the message you want to display on this particular LCD and ash. So I send that. Like in previous, same, it will display my message or my number on LCD screen once the message was received, done. And after that, it will display the message. So I said HVS Technologies, same message will be displayed on the LCD screen like that. Previously there is no message, so that's why it is not displaying a message. So now I got a message, it will display continuously for every particular time period. So like that, if you will get the alerts also, like I am going to increase the temperature. So generally body temperature is 100 degrees Celsius like that. So when it crosses the threshold value, it will send a message alert to the same number. I mean previously my number was stored in this. So now it is sending the message to the number. Right, I got the message like blood, latitude and latitude values and heart rate and temperature. So, and also parallelly we are going to monitor the status on MATLAB screen. So as you can see that, so like this, this we can get the information.